where we find ourselves tonight for this playoff series. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Welcome. Opening faceoff is set to go. Referee Shil Levesque is ready to drop the puck. You can feel the intensity of this one. Total playoff atmosphere. We're underway. Centering pass in front. And that's intercepted by Uyghur. Quick pass over to Verhaeghe. And now he moves it to Barkov. LA's got a hold of the puck now. Here they come up along the wing. Florida's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Broken up by Duclair. LA's got possession here in the offensive zone. Slides the puck down low. To the low slot. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. And the puck's booted away. The Panthers gain control of the puck. Quick pass to Barkov. Into the offensive zone. Moves the puck across to Edler. Moves it on over to Iafallo. Quick feed to Clay. Trying to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Feeds it to Barkov. The Panthers take it across the blue line. Moves it to Forsling. Here he is on the backhand. And that shot dies in traffic. Turn that chance aside.
I think he's all right, but really, like, who are we to say? We're standing here in a suit. I mean, he just took a puck flying that fast right to face. I hope he's okay.
LA's got the puck along the wall. And that's knocked away by Huberdeau. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. Here's a short pass to Mata. Slides it back to the blue line. The Kings play it near the point. On the attack along the boards. Puts it on net. Comes up with the stop. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Here we go. Odd man rush here. Los Angeles has possession of the puck. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. The Panthers take possession in the defensive end. Los Angeles gains control of the puck. Stuffs them again!
I love the way that he's in position, and he's got the reflexes to bang out a couple of stops in a row.
The Kings have it now. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Panthers will play it in their own end. And surfs up a little knock on the play. Takes a shot. Oh, what a stop by Peterson. Pinned up along the boards. Florida's got a hold of it against the wall. LA's got it in their own zone. Picked up along the boards by Barkov. Puck picked up by Moore. Gaining momentum up along the side. Fires it into the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Anderson. Glove save by the goalie. Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Still no score in this one. The Panthers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Oh, great play to use the wall handling the pass. Florida's got the puck against the boards. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Slides the puck over. Receives the pass. Can't connect on the pass. He's got it behind the cage. Couldn't complete the pass. Los Angeles is across the blue line. And that's knocked away. Los Angeles has possession of it now. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Huberdeau. The Panthers played along the wing. Here's a shot and makes a save. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Anderson. Slides the puck to Moore. Here he is, shot right in front. His reflexes on display tonight.
Sharp reaction save.
Kopitar's got that means he can intercept passes and get back on the attack. Huberto's great at making accurate passes, guys. That's his tape-to-tape zone ability, and that's what helps him create scoring chances. Those are two players I'm going to watch closely to see if one of them could be a difference maker for their team tonight, guys. Back to you.
The Kings get a hold of it. Nice pass. Los Angeles plays the puck along the boards. Sends a pass over. Picked up along the wall by Kopitar. Puck clears the zone and they'll be forced to regroup. The Kings move the puck in the defensive zone. And now it's to Kopitar. Sends it in on the attack. The Panthers gain possession. Uyghur's got the puck in his own zone. Sends the pass over. Fails to find the open man. Puck sent over to Deneau. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Decides to go to the backhand. Reinhardt's got it in the defensive end. Quick pass to Marchment. Takes a shot. Denied by the goaltender. And the puck's knocked loose. Up along the wing. Takes the pass from the left wing. Taken along the wall by Iafallo. And that one's broken up. Steps inside. Great defensive effort with the stick. Los Angeles moves ahead with the puck. Great forecheck by Athanasiou. Cutting to the slot. Oh, denies him with the paddle save. The Kings have played the puck from behind the net. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team.
Barkov's great in one-on-one situations against a goaltender. If he gets on a breakaway, he can really turn up the heat using his all-alone zone ability. The other team better watch out.
Carries the puck up through center. Quick feed to Duclair. Can't find his man. LA's got the puck. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Through center. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. The Panthers look to start the transition game. Moves it to Hornquist. The Panthers take it along the wall. Can't connect. Scooped up along the wall by Kukari. Keeps hold of the puck. And he slides it quickly to Anderson. Takes a hit on the play. Sends it over to Thornton. Shot! Makes the save. LA's got possession of the puck. Slides it over to Anderson. Looking for space inside the D zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Throws it in. Florida's gained possession along the boards. Feeds it over to Hornquist. Here's a short pass to Thornton. Moves the puck. Oh, and a great save by Peterson. Florida's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Deneau. Tries to get it to Tippett. Across the line and on the attack. Off a stick. Anderson stick handling in his own zone. Grabbed along the board by Deneau. And now it's grabbed by Edler. The Panthers have it from their own end. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Oh, he tried to put the puck around the defender there. Really nice move, just doesn't complete it.
Puck scooped up by Edler. Bank pass off the boards. The Panthers have it against the wall. Scrum along the boards. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Tippett swooping in on the attack. Florida's got the puck along the wall. Delayed penalty coming up here by the official. And the puck's kicked free. There's the whistle, and here's the call. The Kings are off to the box. Interference the call. Florida's sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Oh, I love playing on the power play. It's my favorite thing I did. So here you are in a scoreless game. These guys can't get on the ice fast enough for their first opportunity.
Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Looking to break out here on the power play. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Picked up along the wall by Ekblad. Quick pass to Huberdeau. And no luck on that pass attempt. Into the offensive end now. Cuts to the paint. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Iafallo. Los Angeles gets a hold of the puck shorthanded. The Kings gain possession along the wall. Trying to clear. Puck bounces into the bench and we'll get a faceoff. Kopitar is ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Florida's got the puck along the boards. Quick feed to Reinhardt. Can't get it to go. Picked up along the boards by Clay. Moves it to Huberdeau. Oh, and serves up a little too sweet with that save. Both teams back to even strength as the power play expires, and we are still tied here.
Too passive, not aggressive enough. The puck gets moved around the outside of the penalty killers. Really doesn't become a dangerous power play.
Florida's got a hold of the puck now. Oh, what a denial by Peterson. There's another stop. There's the buzzer. 20 minutes in the books. Second period just around the corner. The middle stanza is about to go. The official's ready to drop the puck. No goals yet through the first 20 minutes. Let's see if this changes here in period number two as we get underway. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Man, that was slow, James. That first period, nobody generated any offense. Just a few shots to test the goaltenders.
Gains the zone through the middle. Grabs control of it at the point. Big time stop there. Barkov's got it against the boards. Here's a chance in front. And he denied that opportunity.
He's going to go back to the bench and want to look at that one again. He had enough time to really make a good shot. I don't think he quite got it where he wanted to.
Right to the middle. Stops the rocket of a shot. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Still looking for our first goal. Florida's got possession here in their own end. LA's got the puck along the wall. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Florida's got the puck in their own end. Through center along the wing. Los Angeles has possession of the puck. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. And he moves it up to Kempe. Takes a shot. How did he stop that one?
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Los Angeles looks to get things going now with the puck. Picked up by Huberdeau. And now he passes it to Tippett. Nice zone entry from the middle. And he takes a shot with the stop. The Panthers have it from the corner. Oh, it stops him again.
Peterson's helping out everybody here. The defense doesn't have to worry about the front of the net anymore. The puck's in the corner.
Makes a move in front. Denies him. Levels him with the hit. Oh, wow, stops him again.
Gonna have to work a lot harder to beat him tonight, I guess. There's two excellent saves in a row.
And makes the save. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Kuparis got it along the wing. Takes the feed. and uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Takes the feed, and that's knocked away by Vetrano. The Panthers move to the offensive zone. Los Angeles takes hold of the puck, and that pass can't connect. Slides it over to Bjornfoot. LA's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And now it's over to Kupari. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Thornton's got the puck along the wing. Here's a short pass to Vetrano. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. Puck grabbed by Marchment. Keeps a hold of it on the play. And he makes a save on that play. The Kings have it now. Moves it quickly over to Moore. Dishes it to Anderson. Cutting to the front of the net, and he elects to explore his options. Back at the point, he set it up. Denies him, he got all of it. Handles the puck. Wrist shot from the slot. He scores! The Kings get in front here in the second.
Been a pretty tight game, not much on either side, but they've got the lead now.
And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Los Angeles will play the puck from the corner, and that's picked off in the defensive end. Quick pass to Verhaeghe. That's blocked, and that one's turned away. Puts it on net, nothing doing. The Kings gain possession. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Nice zone entry on the left side. Arvidsson's got it along the boards. Devastating collision into the boards. Turns it away.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Wrist one in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Dished on over to Kopitar. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. The Panthers gain control of the puck. Taken along the wall by Edler. And now he tries to get it across to Brown. Here's a chance on the attack. Comes up with a big stop. Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play. Still lots of time left here in this frame. Los Angeles has the 1-0 lead. Deneau's won the draw. And that's picked off in front. Florida's got it in the offensive zone. Quick feed to Iafallo. Tries to get it over to Wah. Slides it across to Deneau. LA's on the attack. Here he is in front. Oh, he got all of that with the blocker. What a stop by Bobrovsky.
Yeah, he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
And offside, we'll get a reset here. Centers glide into the dot as a faceoff ready to resume play. Los Angeles has won the draw, and they take possession in the neutral zone. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Nice poke check. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Peterson. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. Extra attacker out to apply the pressure with the goaltender at the bench. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
Penalty killers better be sharp here, James. I mean, you're protecting that one goal lead, and now you're shorthanded.
Florida's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
You never know when your opportunities are going to show up here to tie the game. Well, I don't know if a power play can be any bigger of a chance than that.
And a quick little stick flip and comes up with a turnover. And a successful clearing attempt. The Panthers scoop it up along the boards. Florida's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Bennett's picking up steam. Moves it to Huberdeau. Scores! And we're tied with a little special and special teams.
Well, the power play comes through for them. They were working on it in the morning skate, trying to get the puck from the point to the front of the net with a little more traffic, but that's just one variation. Here to score, the game's tied, and we now have a whole new game to look at.
And they won't connect on that one. Scooped up along the wall by Roy. Dumps it in. The Kings gain control of the puck against the wall. Scrum ensues along the boards. Moves with the puck at the corner. Denies them in close. Florida's got a hold of it against the wall. The Panthers gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Taken by Anderson. Tries to get the puck over to Lizotte. Here's a short pass to Moore. Grabbed along the board by Lizotte. Puck picked up by Moore. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Florida's got it across the line. Takes the pass. Scores! The go-ahead goal!
This game has been tight. Now somebody's got a leg up.
The Panthers are up by one here in the second.
I like a lot of their game, but it's like they can't get these other guys to go away. It stays close, but at least they're playing from in front.
And now it's grabbed by Forsling. Carrying the puck deep inside his own end. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. The Kings gain possession in their own end. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. An easy save by Bobrovsky. From the place 99 made famous. Oh, what a stop! He's got the puck with all sorts of traffic around him. Moves it quickly over to Thornton. Puck scooped up by Forsling. And that pass goes awry. Marchman's moving the puck through his own zone. Receives the pass. Slides the puck over. We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
Working hard to get a play that can help you get back into this game, but the penalty is really going to hurt them.
The power play unit goes right back to work.
Most power plays I was on, James, we were all greedy. If you had one or two earlier in the game, you wanted three or four. It never lays down.
Picked up along the wall by Kopitar. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. Montour's lugging the puck. The Panthers take it across the line. Here's a shot, and that banks off a stick. Quick pass to Verhaeghe. Handles the puck at the point. And that one's broken up. Great block there. A little bumping around, but still maintains possession. The Panthers have it behind the cage. Now he takes it over the line. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off. Fires it into the offensive corner. Quick feed to Reinhardt. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Turned aside with the glove by Peterson. There's the whistle as the puck is frozen up.
Everybody likes to think of themselves as a little bit of a clutch performer. If you score at this time of the year, you are that.
Thornton's ready to take the draw here on this power play. The Kings win the draw. Clearing attempt. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Big time stop by Peterson.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out. Barkov's been able to fight through the tight checking of the playoffs to be among the league leaders in points in this postseason.
Late goings of this period. The Panthers are clinging to a 2-1 lead. Denies them on the play.
Peterson's done it again. Another terrific save, and he's kept this game close.
We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
Penalty killers are going to have to go to work now. They've got that one goal lead that they'll try to defend.
Los Angeles sends their man advantage unit out for the first time this evening.
The power play gets an unbelievable opportunity to tie this game up. Trailing by one, this is a big chance in this game.
The Kings have it against the wall. Moves it to Anderson. they try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Passes it over to Brown. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Puts it in deep. Los Angeles has it near the wall. Here's a short pass to Deneau. That pass doesn't go. Moves it quickly over to Brown. And he makes the save on that play. And they get that puck down the ice. LA's got the puck along the boards. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. The Panthers have possession shorthanded. Here's a clearing attempt. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Los Angeles had a few opportunities, but they come up empty on the man advantage.
Well, not much they're going to be able to do about that. The power play failed. Now they go back to even strength.
That goes off a twig. Quick pass to Ekblad. Florida's got it against the boards. Here's a chance right out in front. And they can't connect. Handles it along the blue line. Blocked in front. And there's the horn bringing an end to period number two. Still 20 minutes more of action in the third. Stick around.
Looking for the latest news, scores, and statistics? Check out our team website for video highlights, player features, and great merchandise from our online store.
He's Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski, and we are ready to get this third period going. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Los Angeles can't expect much more than what they've got.
He scores! Jumps right on us, a rebound, and puts it in the back of the net.
The opposition was trying to shove him off the puck, but he's got that unstoppable force superstar ability, guys, which is his strength and balance on his feet. And he's able to keep control of the puck and finish the play by putting one up on the board.
Florida's gained possession along the boards. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Fantastic save! Edler's taking it from his own end. They've got numbers here. Takes a shot. Love save made by Bobrovsky. And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. We're still in the early stages of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Florida's looking to break out of their own end. Quick feed to Kempe. Errant pass, and the play's broken up. And now he angles it across to Deneau. The Panthers have it now. Winger. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. The Kings get a hold of the puck in their own end. LA's in transition. Florida's got the puck along the wall. Into the attacking area from the left side. Kempe's on the attack in the offensive zone. Nice pass. And the puck skips off the glove. We got a stoppage as the puck sails over the glass. Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Here's a short pass to Forsling. Two on one. Great save by Peterson.
Pretty efficient save there. The goalie helps the D-man out by putting the rebound in the corner.
Puck grab by Kupari. Oh, hello. Comes up with the puck with a quick steal. Nice flick of the stick. Los Angeles moves it ahead. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Oh, it stays out. He got a piece of that one. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. LA's got him along the wall. Takes the feed at the back end. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Still early on in this. Matthew. So glad you could join us. We are all tied up in this one. Los Angeles wins the draw here in the offensive zone. Shuts him down. Moves it quickly over to Vetrano. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Quick pass to Lazat. The Kings take it along the wall. Intercepted at center by Reinhardt. Florida's got a hold of the puck. Quick feed to Forsling. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Florida's got a hold of it along the wall. Into the corner of the attacking area. Passes over to Brown. LA's got the puck against the boards. And that's picked off. Great defensive play at center by Brown. Now a quick pass to Kopitar. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. It's a two-on-one. And he comes up with it. Peterson's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Kopitar's got great hockey senses, and he gets a good stick on the ice to intercept and disrupt his opponent's passes, guys. We call this his quick pick zone ability, and you know his coaches appreciate those details to the game.
And he handles a cross-ice pass. Los Angeles is in the offensive zone and tries to make a diagonal pass to Anderson. Takes a shot and will get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, it's all tied up. LA's won the draw. Big time hit against the boards. Tell me this, what would you rather take, against the wall or against the open ice?
Oh no, I want it up against the wall, but you gotta get close. If you're a foot or two away, you bounce like a basketball.
Big collision. Here's a shot. Oh, that's a piece of it with the glove. There's the whistle. We'll get a face-off after the goalie covers up. Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. And sneaks in and grabs possession. Couldn't complete the play. Florida's got possession of the puck. They go on the attack from the left side. Couldn't find the intended target. Gets the puck over to Edler. Takes it and looks ahead. The Panthers take possession in the defensive end. Taken by Iafallo. And we got it later as he tucks it into the net.
These teams are jammed together. That goal might open it up.
LA's gone up by one in this third period. Do you attack or do you sit back?
Well, for me, it's always to attack. At least don't be conservative yet. Too much time left.
Florida's got the puck. Puck picked up by Verhaeghe. And now he moves it to Barkov. Florida's got the puck against the half wall. Sends a pass over. Moves it to Barkov. Picked up along the boards by Weegar. And now it's grabbed by Verhaeghe. Peterson's going to slow things down and opts for the whistle.
He's had a really good night. He's been on top of his game, and there's not been much that's given him trouble.
Still lots of time left in the period. The Kings are looking to build on this one-goal lead. Taken along the wall by Weegar. And that's turned aside by Peterson. Tippett's exploring options with the puck. Taken by Anderson. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Bobrovsky's gonna give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Past the midway mark of the frame, it's a one-goal hockey game. 3-2 is where we sit. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Moves it over to Montour. Let's it go. Oh, I think that went off his mask and somehow stays out of the net.
Yeah, it did, James. You can hear that funny sound. When the puck hit his mask, it doesn't sound like the post. It's not a stick. He shakes it off here, and the play will continue.
Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Great reach with the poke check by Anderson. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Anderson's got it in the defensive end.
This is the most fun time of a hockey game. When every play is so important, the game is tight, everything is on the line, and your decisions and execution is what's going to make the difference.
And a great save! Florida's got the puck in the defensive end. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. The Panthers gain control of the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Moore. Great pressure to force the turnover by Vetrano. He was locked in there. Knocked away in the offensive zone. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. Los Angeles is set to go back to work on the power play.
Power plays are going to go up and down. You're going to be successful some nights and others not so much. This is a great opportunity for them right now. The power play is here, and they've got to capitalize.
Forsling's going to play it against the half wall. Los Angeles takes it across the line. Sends the pass over. Great poke check on the reach. Looks like we got a penalty coming up here. And he regains control of the puck. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Now the bench isn't very happy with that penalty. Now they know the penalty killers are going to have to get the job done to protect the lead.
Who had the better night? Carlin is standing by.
Huberto's got my vote here, guys, and this was a close decision for me. The players were tied in points, so for me it was hard to choose, but I thought he worked hard, and he's really impressed me.
Across the line from center. Arvidsson's got it to the side. Grabbed along the board by Mata. Hangs onto the puck. Takes the feed. Here's a short pass to Arvidsson. Poked away by Barkov. Florida's got the puck behind the net. Saucers it tape to tape. Here's a shot. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Peterson.
Huberto's team is trailing, and he's out there looking to make a difference for them, guys. One way he can do that is by using his zone ability to get things going offensively.
Puck scooped up by Weegar. Denies that opportunity. Cuts into the paint. The Kings get a hold of the puck undermanned. And the puck clears the zone. The Panthers have it behind the cage. Florida's in now. Dumps it in. LA's got a hold of the puck now.
Clegg's ready to join the play.
And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Moves it quickly over to Huberto. And they send it right back to him. The Kings have a hold of it in the defensive zone. From center, they get into the attacking area. Can't connect on the pass. Pass across to Weegar. Picked up along the wall by Duclair. Odd man rush. Sends it over. Scores!
Let's get to a stage in the game where you think they're not going to be able to find the equalizer. But they stay at it, and they get it done.
Goals like that don't happen without passes like the one that we saw from him there. It was perfectly placed and helped set up that chance, guys. That's a great example of his take-to-take zone ability.
The Kings looking against the half wall. Florida's got the puck inside the defensive zone. The Panthers will play it in their own end. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Hammers a shot, turned aside with a glove. Peterson. lands on top of that one for a whistle. A
little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. With possession along the wall. Manages to hang on. Puck grab by Vetrano. Florida's got control of it now from their own end. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Great pressure on the offensive end by Vetrano. Picked up along the boards by Reinhardt. And now it's over to Marchman. What a stop as he puts out the fire! LA's moving it up the ice. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. The Panthers move the puck in the defensive zone. Taken along the wall by Reinhardt. And that one's broken up. Nearing the final minute of the third. Quick pass to Mata. And he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Arvidsson's got it across the line. Takes a shot. And there's the save. And it's kicked away. There's the whistle as the puck stopper elects to hang on. Here in the later stages of this period, we got a tie game. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Poked away in the defensive end. Quick feed to Edler. Moves the puck. Los Angeles plays it along the wing. Florida's got the puck in their own end. Los Angeles has possession of it now. The Kings played along the boards. And now he tries to get it across to Edler. Nowhere for that shot to go through. There's the horn bringing regulation time to an end. We got overtime coming up next.
Be sure to attend our Auto and Light Truck Show next weekend and get a sneak peek at next year's models from the world's top automobile manufacturers.
Officials are ready to drop the puck here in overtime. Oh, the anticipation ramping up in this barn. You can just feel it right now. Moment of truth for both sides. Sudden death overtime. Let's get it on. Duclair's stick hit. Overtime winner! They score! That's it. There's the final horn to close this one up. Ray, what do you make of that pushback tonight?
I loved it. I thought there were a couple of times they were up on two wheels, but they were able to fight through and get themselves into the series. Now they trail 3-2.
Great playoff action here this evening. For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you at the next playoff game.